Why you mad?
Why you mad?
Get glad. Stop hating on my swag. Stop hating on my shit. You honey like a bitch.
Welcome, guys. Welcome to another video of Pez. Subscribe, like this video. Let's get into it.
Hello and welcome to you all from the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. And our live game is Inter against Atletico Madrid. My name's Peter Drury and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. The perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. And that gets things running. Up to meet it! He's scored!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
He's tried one. It's in. Atletico Madrid are all square. Camacho with a predatory goal.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Atletico Madrid grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Icardi passes it through. Perisic. Oh, it's opened up nicely for it. Can he put it away? Goal! Inter! Into the lead once more. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Lopped away. Camacho goes looking.
Barzagli
cuts it out.
Lamar. And it's Mariano.
Into Milan, only needing to avoid defeat, of course. Crosses it in. And the finish! They've done it! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Inter are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. Inter Milan take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
There is the half-time whistle.
Well, I've seen very little to indicate a comeback in this one, Peter. They've committed to this game with great desire.
We're into the last 45. Ball. Who's going to get there?
Totti.
It's Totti! He's going after it.
Pastore.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Totti.
Spreads it wide.
Felipe.
Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Gaia. Perisic.
Now the pass.
It's the through ball. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. It was a move that looked promising but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Looks to thread it through. For goal!
Totti.
And that's it. Inter Milan have made it through to the knockout stage. They can anticipate the draw and the challenge that lies ahead. Well, how will we look back on that?
Early qualification is always a good bonus. They've shown resilience and strength and have all the essentials to go on a lengthy cup run. It's all looking pretty good for them.